Many of you may be familiar with Golden's Child's visual member BOMIN, the group's sweet maknae who also does acting. In the past, the idol has been dubbed first high school boyfriend for his drama parts. BOMIN of Golden Child is rumored to have undergone plastic surgery, according to the netizens. The netizen included more footage of BOMIN's latest recent appearance, which had lately attracted attention due to its abrupt transformation. BOMIN's handsome face gone wrong out of too much greed, a netizen posted on an internet community site. They also noted that his nose had been extended and pushed upwards, as well as its bone structure. It makes his eyes appear to be closer together, they wrote. BOMIN's jawline, in particular, was criticized by netizens as being slightly uneven. If you look attentively at the way his mouth moves, you'll notice that his lips are inconsistent due to the way his jaw has been straightened, they wrote. Netizens criticized BOMIN's company for allowing him to go through with the plastic surgery, after comparing these photos to BOMIN's earlier days. They wrote, "I think the company's crazy, I'm a fan of a different group and I think BOMIN is already handsome, so why are they letting him do this?" Another netizen commented, "If you look at this image below, then you can't really spot much difference, but I don't think it's completely abnormal to see idols get filler shots as they age. Also, I think he has lost a lot of weight." Others on the internet believed that he had lost weight. Many male idols, according to a netizen, get plastic surgery on their noses, which has thus become the norm. Let's hope that BOMIN is healthy and happy recently.